What's going on? It's your boy, Mr. DMP, aka Mr. Mechanic, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Today's motivation, you know what I'm saying? The objective, you know what I'm saying? Is mind over matter, you know what I'm saying? If you don't mind, it don't matter. So, you know what I'm saying? Today, what we're going to try to do, man, we're going to try to go ahead and get the engine put back together up in the thing, man, get the thing running. I don't know if we can get it out of the way there today. You know what I'm saying? Damn, a little rain and shit, and got on here or something. I have to go back over here, you know what I'm saying? Saying that damn, make sure all that's good right there. Get on the pasture and pump all that shit back off in there. You know what I'm saying? See if we can get the thing crunk up today. Put a thing on Craigslist so we might just keep it. You know what I'm saying? Maybe we can do the flop. You know what I'm saying? Maybe we can make this look like this. You know what I'm saying? It's like night and day right there. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, it's a beautiful day out here. The 76522 code. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it. I think we need to wash these things up. Baby over there need to wash too. Just cost too much to move right now. But so, anyway, hold it down. Enjoy your day. The boy about to get busy. Gotta do this. Get ready for these shoots. This down the third. Alright, well cool. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna give you a little update, you know what I'm saying? We was about to change the oil on here, you know what I'm saying? Then when them solicitors came through, you know what I'm saying, talking my fucking head off. Like when you live in the projects, I mean you gotta worry about, you know what I'm saying, crackheads robbing you and shit like that. When you live in the motherfucking suburbs like this, you gotta worry about fucking solicitors trying to come sell you motherfucking magazines and shit. Anyway, you know what I'm saying, boom, this is where we at. You know what I'm saying? We got the car back on. You know what I'm saying? The intake. Got a radiator back in there. Got the fan on, the front pulley. All of that. Got the hood on. Yeah, it's white and red. You know what I'm saying? Different colors. You know what I'm saying? But the other one was rusted. Then we, boom, right here. Got a red dough. You know what I'm saying? And the end is going to be, it's going to be hot. Like, you don't see the vision right now. Right now, it's truly a Sanford and Son truck. Know what I'm saying? But when I'm done, it's gonna be stunned on them. Know what I'm saying? Definitely gonna be stunned on them. But I need to get to a stopping point, give me something to eat. Know what I'm saying? But I say it was pretty productive today. Very, very productive. So y'all enjoy y'all's weekend. Know what I'm saying? Continue on. Whatever, this is your boy, Mr. DMP, with another motherfucking update. Deuce.